I buy your phone?
Yeah, take it anytime you want.
There, we got the pizza bar. Mr. Warden.
Oh, Josh!
Isn't that nice of this gun?
No, but through the hole, that's why.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's bust up right through there.
Oh, God!
I got bit right around there. Oh, you did get bit.
Oh, man.
Oh, dude, they're just wiping at it. They missed.
They're sucking at it?
Oh, see?
Came back for it.
Oh my God! Double. Oh man, he just sucked it into that.
Up right there, didn't we, Mr. John?
Yeah, he just sucked it right into that moss. Just gets in the way of the hook set. Oh God!
You missed it.
You missed it.
Oh, we got it.
No, see, they keep missing it. They're just like popping at it.
Let's see if I get one all the way down there. Yeah, that's gonna be a long distance there.
I wonder if they can like track it under. Oh, nice.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I think it came off. That's bad.
That's a long distance one. What happened? It got sucked inside out.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh! I think you got me over a tree. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Felt like it. I had that one too. Then it pulled and.
Did I get it? Oh, I lost. Too much moss. Got him?
Oh my goodness, you know that one.
He ate that one.
Let's let him go. Ooh. Really active today.
Oh, that's a nice one on the froggy. Oh, blow.
Oh, there we go. Let's go get him.
Nice.
Nicer? Looks nicer.
No, no. I don't think crappie do that.
There, you can start that. First one on the mouse.
On the mouse?
Yeah, the evergreen mouse. Oh, I just got bit.
Oh!
Oh my goodness, the same spot. I looked back and I got bit.
When my fish was, or when the frog was hanging on a branch, a fish came out.
Really? Straight braid. There you go. Oh, oh,
he got it.
Dropped it.
He had it.
The boat was moving away, so I couldn't catch up with him. Dang it! He had it though. He wasn't ready. He took him back here.
Oh,
It's gotta be the barbless head. Okay. Take one weird shake and pop off. And I had that coming, told you. Should have brought the 8.0 tattoo info.
Oh, right under. Look at that.
Oh, that's, they're eating shad, huh?
Yeah.
Oh! Jeez, Bob. Oh my god, did you see that? He came up through the stuff. Oh my goodness.
What is that?
It was like a
bobcat?
Oh,
you see it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is a bobcat.
Oh, oh my goodness. That's a bass.
That's a bobcat. That's cool.
Yeah, you can see this guy there, yeah.
First bobcat I've seen.
Okay, he wasn't shaking at all.
Oh,
he came out for it.
Oh, he got it.
You got it?
He got it.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that's weird.
He probably is like, it's running away.
I think it's a different one.
Do you see what it's doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Oh. Yeah, folks. Oh my goodness! Spat up a giant shad, Papa. Papa, piece of shad like that big. Well, the ones you do stick, though. It's gone. Oh my god! Spent all day frog.
There's your pattern right there.
They're eating it past the rakers. Oh, look how fat that one is.
So weird, like, I caught that one on the retrieve and it was underwater. Oh, look at that wake. Come on.
Oh, through the net!
Yeah.
He decimated that little piece of mat, I guess. Oh!
That's when you know he wants it.
Oh! Look, his tail's just sticking up out of the way.
On the moss.
More map than fish. Oh, there we go. Bobcat?
Yeah. Still on the front.
Okay, no. We could pull it and go down a little bit.
Flipped these things.
Ooh, that's a one, huh?
A little bit nicer.
Is he down there?
Yeah, I know. They jump together.
I think that's simultaneous bluff this morning.
Oh, this one's a fatty.
Is it? This
one's a fatty. For a small chunker.
Ah, gotcha. Oh, that one's really fat.
Clone.
<Jesus. laughs> Total clone.
Yours a little long.
My line was drifting.
Mine too.
Hey, Papa. Back it out a little bit more, Nate. Yeah. You got one?
Yeah. It's like a 2-3 pounder. Ooh.
There you go. I cut down a Senko.
Senko.